Objects have no color, just like me.
Aha! So you're the one who has been stealing all the color from the city. You shouldn't do that. A world without color isn't fun at all. Paint some more animals in funny colors.
Yay!
There you are, Chroma. I was looking for you. There are lots of problems in the city because you took away all the colors.
Morphle can help Chroma paint everything back to its original colors again.
Hi there. Somehow our fire truck lost its color.
Morphle and Chroma can help you with that. Morphle, a fire truck is always red, just like you.
Thank you so much, Morphle and Chroma.
Hi, Cloud Monster.
Solved all the problems in the city already. Morphle and Chroma make a great team together.
Chroma really likes coloring.
It sure does. I have an idea. Chroma, do you want a human companion that loves color? Perfect magic pet for a painter like me.
pretty dresses. Being a princess must be so great. I wish I was a princess. Really? I wish I lived in your time.
Leela? Leela?
This is gonna be fun! Bye, Leela. I think you will make a great princess. I hope so. Come on, Morphle.
Bandits? We are sheriffs.
Yes, Princess Leela. And your father left us in charge while he is on his travels, so we can take all the money we want.
Well, I'm the princess now, so I have to help my people. Morphle, morph into Sir Father's suit of armor.
Oh, sir, you are back. Of course.
Okay, Morphle. Now let's give all this money back to the people.
That's not the real Sir Father.
It's Princess Leela.
Hello, sheriffs. I have returned from my travels. Me, Sir Father.
Yeah, sure. You can't trick us twice. Give me that beard.
Hm? Ow! Stein, it's not coming off.
Pull harder.
Oh! You two have committed the greatest of crimes in all the land. Pulling on the king's beard. I shall have you thrown into the dungeon.
Wow, Morphle. I didn't know that being a princess was such hard work. I wonder how Leela is doing in our time.
But Stein, now that we have run away from the king, we can never be sheriffs again.
Yes, Jorn. We are no longer the sheriffs. From now on, we will be the bandits.
Ah, yeah, and our children, and our children's children, and our children's children's children. Ah, yeah, and our children's children's children.
Morphle, morph into a crane.
Thank you. What a great idea to surprise Princess Leela and Sir Father with a castle.
Yeah, that way they'll have a place to stay when they visit.
And with Morphle and Professor Rashid's life ray, we'll be done in no time. Whoops! They ran out of stones!
Morphle, morph into a dump truck!
See you in a bit, fellas! We need those blocks, Morphle.
Oh, I can't wait to see the look on Princess Leela's face when we surprise them with the whole castle.
It's going to be the best castle they have ever seen.
There he is! Your crane took a statue from my garden.
And my bus.
They took stuff from everybody.
Oh, boy.
We need to get to the castle fast, Morphle.
I want that statue back!
Oh, no. Guys, you were supposed to wait until we got back. We need to give all this stuff back to people.
Morphle, morph into a wrecking ball.
A castle? In this modern time?
Surprise!
Yes, we built it for you guys. Wow! We missed having a castle so much.
Well, I'm sorry, Sir Father and Princess Leela. We have to take it down. A lot of people's stuff got mixed up in there, and they need it back.
Oh.
Don't worry, we have plenty of material to build you a new one.
Wow! This castle is even better!
I can see my house from here!
I can see if you're home, so we can play together!
Glad to see everybody's happy!
I want that statue back!
And that's where I found the most beautiful flower of my bouquet. Too bad I didn't put them in water.
Wonderful. The story. Too bad about the flowers. Next up to tell about her weekend, Mila.
Yay! My weekend began very peacefully. I was playing with Morphle when suddenly...
Mila, it's terrible. Asteroids are about to hit the city, and we need you to stop them.
Sounds like trouble. Morphle, morph into a giant robot. Morphle, use Super Mega Punch. Hi-ya! Super Mega Kick.
Morphle, you're my hero.
And mine.
That's awesome!
Morphle is so cool!
Sure sounds like an exciting weekend, Mila. Who's next?
Oh, I'm just getting started.
Oh, Mila, the bandits have a huge dragon. There's no way I can arrest him now.
Morphle, morph into a robot again.
Let's warm them up a little.
Use the super ultra heat shield, Morphle.
No way! No! You dumb dragon!
My hero.
It just keeps getting better.
Are you sure it happened that way, Mila?
You bet! And I'm not done yet.
And that heat shield, amazing! That dragon is probably still cowering in a cave somewhere. Hey, wait! That's my car!
Morphle?
Robot!
Super Mega Car Smash!
I'm sorry, Mila, but purple space bunnies, really?
Well, that's what I saw.
Recess, children!
Oh, God, kids these days, such lively imaginations. Oh, dear!
There you go, fellows. As you ordered, lots and lots of robots.
Perfect! I'm so glad you liked your previous ones, but what do you need all of these for, if I might ask? Nothing, Professor! Please just keep building more for us!
Mila, I want my toy car back.
Toy car? I don't have your toy car, Troy.
Yes, you do. I saw you take it. If you don't give it back, I'm going to tell your dad.
Mila, now have a toy car.
Fine, have it your way.
Troy, wait!
There you are, Mila. I was on my way to a very important meeting when you threw mud at me.
But I would never do that.
I have to go home and get changed, but I'm not done with you, young lady.
This is crazy, Morphle. We need to find out what's going on. Morph into a helicopter. Morphle, look! Morphle, that's not me. I'm right here.
Oh,
It must be a robot. Go after it, Morphle. Morph a magnet. Let's take it to jail. Officer Freeze will know what to do. Officer Freeze, we've caught a robot causing mischief.
You mean like this one?
Huh? What? How many are there?
Professor, we need more robots. I'm working as fast as I can.
I'm sure the robots went this way.
Ready, Mila!
Get us some ice cream.
Okay. We need to get that remote, Morphle. I have an idea. Follow me. Look, it's Morphle.
Morphle?
Morphle.
Morphle. Morphle.
Grab him. Where are you going, little robot? What the?
All robots, catch the bandits!
No! No!
Ah! Of course you were behind it all.
It's really cramped up here, Stein.
Scoot over, robot.
No! No!
No!
Catch the bandits!
Oh, I need
ice cream!
No!
Morphle, morph into a crane! Now it's your turn to hide, Cloud Monster. Found you.
It's so fun when you guys are around. Usually, I just play hide and seek by myself. And I never, ever find anyone. It's even worse when I'm the one hiding.
Each other. You know what? I know how we can help you get a best friend too. With this life ray that I borrowed from Professor Rashid, we can make you a friend.
Boy, oh boy. Hi, friend. Hi, hi, hi. I'm the Cloud Monster. What is your name? Let's play hide and seek. You find me. Find me. Oh, even the friend that we made just for me doesn't want to play with me.
I just think your new friend doesn't like playing hide and seek. I think he likes playing ball games.
But I like hide and seek.
Then why don't we come up with a game that is both hide and seek and a ball game?
Oh boy, he's coming! Oh boy.
I'm the strongest superhero. I can easily lift up this car.
Wonderful. Let's help him out. I'm a superhero too, and I can fly.
He only wants to play. He won't bite.
Get that thing out of here.
Leave that woman alone, mister.
Whatever.
Thank you very much, superheroes. Who can I thank for this? What are your names?
We can't tell you. We are the Masked Superheroes, and we have secret identities.
Give back those awards!
But I never got any awards in high school.
Yeah, now I am officially the number one ballet dancer.
Okay. Here are the awards back.
No. You can keep that one.
It says... best at getting caught.
We are champions, Stein! Yeah!
We are standing here with the people that saved all the city's awards. We have one question for you. Who are you?
We can't tell you. We are the Masked Superheroes, and we have secret...
I'm Troy.
I'm April.
Morpho.